But we begin tonight with new developments in campaign 2014 and the race to become Rhode Island's next governor.
In about 2 hours, the Republicans vying for the state's top executive office will be going head-to-head in the latest Eyewitness News Providence Journal campaign 2014 debate.
It comes as both Ken Block and Alan Fung rack up some big-name endorsements, which each hopes will help propel them to victory in next week's primary.
Target 12 investigator Walt Buto joins us now live from PPAC, the site of tonight's debate, with the Providence Mobile Newsroom.
We're waiting for the candidates and waiting for their supporters to arrive here at PPAC, but it was a very busy day of dueling endorsements.
We need someone who understands the economy, who understands business.
Ken Block picked up the endorsement of John Robitaille, who almost beat Lincoln Chafee 4 years ago in the governor's race.
We both share the sense of urgency that we need to address the problems that we have.
But we need leadership.
And with former Governor Lincoln Uhlman by his side, Fung accepted the endorsement of Mitt Romney.
And I love the fact that he knows about my track record in Cranston, called me a young up-and-comer, rising star, because he's flip-flopped.
The Romney endorsement hammers away at a familiar Fung strategy that we heard during the last debate.
Everything that comes out of Ken Block's mouth has to be examined closely.
The mayor has mismanaged the city of Cranston.
Several times during that back and forth and during the campaign, Fung has said the former moderate candidate Block was less of a Republican, less conservative than he is. Block's endorsement is expected to heal a GOP wound that Block took votes away from Robitaille in 2010, handing the election to Chafee.
The shoulda, coulda, wouldas. And there was a part of me that did say, yeah, if Ken wasn't in the race, maybe that 6.5%, I would have got most of them and I'd be governor. You know, I've broken off the rearview mirror. I like his platform, I like his plan.
And tonight at 6, we will hear from our political analyst about what these endorsements might mean to these candidates 7 days before the primary. Live at the Mobile Newsroom with the Target 12 investigators in Providence, Walt Buto, Eyewitness News.
And you can watch tonight's Republican gubernatorial debate live beginning at 7 p.m. right here on WPRI 12 and streaming live on WPRI.com.
And count on Eyewitness News for the most complete coverage of campaign 2014 on primary night, 1 week from tonight. We'll bring you live updates throughout the evening after the polls close, including election results, analysis, and reaction from the winners and losers right here on WPRI 12 and on WPRI.com.